Hello everybody, this is Maniac for Bricks, and I'm here today with another haul video. This is haul number 129, and it comes to us in the mail from eBay. Let's take a closer look at what we've got. This one, I've already actually opened it, but to you guys, you don't even know what it is yet. I don't think I've given any hints for it, so this will be a big surprise. We open it up, take it out of the bag. Here we go. It's a giant s'more. I'm just kidding. What do we have here? They are train tracks. They're all taped up, which is good for the condition. Now I can open these. Get them out. And these aren't just any old train tracks. These are Lego train tracks. And not only Lego train tracks, these are remote-controlled, curved train tracks. Instead of, I think it's 20? I forgot. It's either 16 or 20. I'll count them up right now just to see. Let's see. First stack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then 9, 10, 11... 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 train tracks from eBay. So what am I going to do with these? Well, I already sold some on eBay. I mean, Bricklink. A few of my train tracks are on Bricklink for remote control tracks. What I'm planning to do, you may actually see a little bit later. I don't know if I should give you the surprise now or wait a little bit more. Well, I might as well spill the beans now. I mean, it's still one more package I have to wait for, but, you know, I already have train stuff now. Might as well go to it. I've been working on this little Lego train for a little bit, and it actually is a Lego train. I have had these kinds of bases since the first Hogwarts Express from Harry Potter. I have a little battery box inside of here, and it's hooked up to some lights on the front. I still have to work on the actual train base itself, but I'm waiting for an order from Lego Shop at Home that will have the train motor and train wheels to go underneath this. These curved tracks are going to be used with the train and possibly some other Lego stuff to make a tree decoration. This is going to be a little train that's going to run around the tree. I know it's battery operated, not like the remote control one, but I'm okay with it. So that's why I have all these curved track pieces. There are 16 of them, and 16 makes a complete circle. And maybe I'll do a review with these because I have 16 of them, and it usually takes like 8 for a pack. So that could be exciting too. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Look forward to the train, the second part of the haul, the train motor and train stuff from Lego Shop and Home. And we'll see you next time with more LEGO videos.